We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber. Big clothesline.
How impressive was that reversal?
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Gets him with a counter. His feet are taken out from under him. He got out of the way.
What a punch that was.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Thrust right to the throat. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Down to the floor. On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Longer display of power here.
And he's heading back in. He's in full control now. Running power slam! Oh, back elbow.
Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber. How can that affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind the person who helped you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to think long-term from the start. Any two competitors can run the entire match if they plan properly.
When we say it's every superstar for themselves in there, that's true, but it doesn't have to be that way until it's one-on-one.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Batista with a great shot. Oh, what a counter. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
The suplex.
Back to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
Harsh impact.
Snapmare.
Batista turns it around.
Take your time, enjoy it. It's a high build.
That's how you establish control.
Backbreaker. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Producing a trampling.
Its mark.
Chop combination.
Across the forehead and right to the chest and then the throat. Wicked.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
What does the calloused heart of the Undertaker have in mind?
Oh! Whoa, it's another reversal.
Batista got him there.
A snapmare.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Avoiding trouble there. Hooked up.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Across the top rope. Stun gun.
This. Jeez. He let him out. Wow.
A dubious decision there for sure.
Going for it again. Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Uh-oh, this is a shake thing, to be honest.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Military press!
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
This is going to be big.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
Great evasion.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Always inspires.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Something big is coming. I think we know exactly where the dead man is heading.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
And on the shoulders.
Oh, man. Down in a hurry.
And here we go now. Elbow drop. From the middle rope.
Finds the mark.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Enough already.
Suplex. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Military press.
No, don't do this. Don't do this.
I got right to the gut. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Pretty drop kick. Down. Head over heels.
Sharp clothesline.
To the outside. And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. Massive choke slam.
Looking for all the glory here.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Bo Dallas has been eliminated.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Brutality.
Death press.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, yeah.
Scoop slam. Oh, what a right.
And attitude behind it.
Wasn't expecting that.
And another reversal.
And here comes Batista.
Sent a message.
Batista might get an early three count.
Ooh, impressive counter. That would have been a shocker.
Boom, what a punch. Scoop slam.
Stomping. Ouch.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
DDT!
He might have been waiting on that one.
He's in big trouble.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Could be part of the game plan, Michael.
Boom, right in the front.
Oh,
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
The Undertaker has it all.
Tombstone. Does he have a win in hand now?
For the win.
The Viper strikes again.
I'm going to take a different approach here.
Will it be? Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
He's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. Hooked up. Back suplex.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Batista turns it around. Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
No luck against Batista there.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Woo-wee. A neck breaker. Wow, what a sequence. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
On their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Whack!
Oh, oh God!
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Boom, what a punch!
Oh, nasty impact.
Wicked body shot. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Ooh, bullseye.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Big punch finds its mark.
What's going to happen here? Backbreaker.
Spine shattering.
Tremendous agility.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Back in the ring now. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
He's taking it up top.
He's really gassed.
And again going for the, really focusing on the torso here.
An attack like this will really leave you gasping for air.
And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
His shoulders are down.
Second time around.
Two.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And shoulders are down. Two count.
Oh,
damn.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Uh-oh, Batista is looking to end it. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Oh, man, Batista's in trouble now.
No, you'll need to do more to keep Batista down for three.
From out of nowhere.
KO!
Penny predicament.
Two.
That's a legal Batista has been eliminated
with a flying clothesline.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
What a punch.
The Undertaker got him there.
Big boot.
Oh, stomping away.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
They're just unleashing.
Just ruthless.
Elbow drop right on point. Relentless.
Enough already.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
The Undertaker has him off!
Stone!
Well, there's only one thing left to say, guys. Rest in peace.
Unloading their best shot, Lutz Moore.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent, slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Punishing the human body. Whoa, the Undertaker.
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
Here he goes for the win.
Near fall. What a battle. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Bodybuster! Stomping down!
Uh-oh. No, don't do this. Don't do this.
Drop right on point. Overhand right lands.
Looks like the Undertaker's on the move, guys. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that.
Showing such creativity.
And now that one's countered.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end. Stone pile driver. Cover. There's two.
Three. Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Gets it done, folks.